Alright, this is Chris here at Evo. It's the 158 Libtech Dark Series 2013 model. This bad boy right here comes with bamboo throttles under the feet for added performance and energy. It's got their C2 shape, so that means that there is a banana between the legs, camber under the feet and towards the outside of the board. Overall, this thing's built up pretty good. They've got a BioBeans top sheet and basalt that they use in the making of the board here, and this thing's pretty aggressive. Wants to go fast, wants to be ridden hard. Floats well, fairly twin shape, all mountain freestyle power riding board right here. So again, the 2013 Dark Series 158 from Libtech.